Hey everybody, Joel Colander with Rock Island Auction Company. If you watched our last video, you know that Rock Island Auction Company throughout this late spring and summer is going to be doing a lot more auctions, a lot more things to help keep us busy as we are either sheltering in place or quarantining or whatever you want to call it. We're spending a lot of time at home. So we figured the more pictures of guns, the more auctions, hopefully you win a few guns and get to see them at home, the more the better. So the good news is we just had our first one last Sunday, if you're watching this when the video comes out. It was our first ever timed sale. It's a small auction, about 50 lots, but it was a lot of ammunition, and you guys liked it. You guys really liked it. So we're announcing our next sort of new sale this summer, a short turnaround time for us. This one will be held April 9th, and the good news, since you all liked the surplus of ammunition so much, we have more ammunition. So, collector friends, what you just saw in that overhead shot is the ammunition we're going to be offering in just one sale. And that sale is coming up April 9th. It's going to be sort of a variation on the timed sale that we just had, which is just over 50 lots, sort of a test for us for that sale format. The one coming up April 9th is going to be another typical online auction that you see from us. But in the spirit of having them more frequently, it's going to be a much smaller sale. We'll have over 200 lots, half of which is going to be ammunition and the other half is going to be modern firearms and a lot of military firearms. Now, when you see all that ammunition, you're like, well, oh my God, what sort of ammunition is that? Well, I'm here to tell you. There are some sort of standard, I guess, handgun calibers. There's 9, there's, you know, 45 ACP. There's, I can see a case of 5.7 from here. But most of these are going to be U.S. military calibers. If you want to go pew pew, there's 223, 5.56. There's .855 green tips, there's .30-06, there's .762 NATO. There's also match variations of a lot of that ammo. So there's .30-06 match, there is .308 match ammo. There's even, there's 50 BMG and about every variant you could ask for. In addition to having match ammo variants, are gonna have a lot of the other variants as well. There are gonna be blanks, I've seen rifle grenade firing rounds, there are tracers, you name it, it's the gamut. It's a lot of fun, and not just for people who want to shoot it, or for more serious target shooters for some of the match ammo. A lot of these have some great unopened original packaging. I mean, this red you can see is very vibrant, all the lettering's crisp, the edges are nice. So if you're a cartridge collector even, boy, there's more than a few finds in the auction for you, and that of course goes beyond just the boxes. You've got it on a lot of the ammo cans as well. That in mind, let's go take a look at some of the firearms that are going to be in this April 9th sale. So like we mentioned in the last segment, this online auction, April 9th, is going to be just over 200 items. And you may think, well, it's a sale they threw together at the last minute. There can't possibly be anything good. Stop your naysaying. Because right off the bat, in my wisdom, I picked some of the heaviest items in the sale to show you, like this Barrett M82A1. There's going to be plenty of modern firearms in the sale to match a lot of the military grade ammunition that's going to be on sale. Here we have pretty beautiful FN M249S, semi-automatic, of course. And I wondered for a long time, why would you buy a semi-automatic version of a fully automatic weapon? And then I picked this up and I knew why right away. Like, there is just a real sense of cool and the sense of like modern military arms that you don't get, because a lot of modern military arms don't make their way out of the military anymore, unfortunately. So guns like this FN M249S semi-automatic are just the ticket. But it is not all modern firearms. There are plenty of AK platform, plenty of AR platform. There's also a lot of collectibles like this. We have our Model 10. This is our Bullpup Model 10. This is the 10A to be specific. Bullpup shotgun, built-in flashlight. Every time I see one of these, I gotta pick it up. They're just, they look like they would be a lot of fun. And in addition to collectibles like this, there's also a pretty surprising selection of fantastic Smith & Wesson revolvers and 1911s by a variety of makers. Whether you want a Colt Delta Elite, whether you want some Les Bear, whether you need some Nighthawk, boy, it's all gonna be in there. So to check out the over 200 items in this April 9th online only auction, head over to rockislandauction.com. That catalog is up right now. So till next time, everybody, keep your powder dry.